cheaper to keep them. I keep about 20 racks inside the Lamb truck, a nigga sliding, dog. I just put 20 racks on his head, the young nigga sliding, dog. I get a bag to double it. All of that talking ain't adding up. These niggas calling the peace tree. Bitch, I've been turning the static up. They was wondering what me could do. Yellow Land look like Pikachu. Back to back and then them roads break. Coming out them ghosts playing peekaboo. Any meaning, money, most here, bad bitch. I could peekaboo. Rose race to the chopper, chopper to the jet. Collier, yeah, we can do. Yeah, we can do.
Big drip, big drip. I fell in love with a lit bitch. Ayy. Trip shit. Ayy. She wanna suck on the lit dick. Ayy, ayy, ayy. Couple bitches I get lit with. Couple bitches I get lit with. I been spent. I give a fuck who you been with. Ay, ay, ay. Bow. They loving the style. They loving the style. Oh. Send me the Addy, I'm hunting them down. Send me the Addy, I'm hunting them down. Click, bow, bow.
Yes, bow. Click,
bow, 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 bow.
Bust it up. Bust it up. I'm on a strip going dumb enough.
I'm on a strip going dumb.
Mommy.
Mommy.
Calling me Poppy, I'm loving her.
Love.
Yeah, yeah. Cash out.
Cash out.
Greedy.
Greedy.
Be away.
Be away.
TD.
TD.
In the club.
In the club.
Stevie. None of these niggas
can
see. I fell in love with the
guy.
How can I cut that bitch out? I got a scam and doing drops.
Whoa.
Dancing,
leaning,
leanin'. All of my niggas are scheming.
Scheming.
Chain on, gleaming.
Mommy,
heenin'.
Get okay, mommy.
Ain't no checking my temperature, you know my body.
You know my body.
The first niggas try me, I'm slapping it. Word of my mom.
That's word of my mother.
Whoa.
Spinning,
spinning.
Ice,
ice.
Winning,
winning.
I put this nigga on the chin, chin, chin. Up and I sink the room. Swerve, skirt, skirt, skirt. Go ahead, sink the room. Go ahead, sink the room.
Shake it.
Up and I sink the room.
How about I shake the broom?
Shake it.
Chop gon' sweep the broom. Everybody running this deck and I'm clearing the room.
Entering safe area.
Shoot one time, saying double time like you on shrooms.
Shoot, shoot.
On the other line, it's a fake time, saying nigga on the news. We bout to shake in this bitch.
Shake.
Frost to flick on the wrist.
Ice.
The gang ain't playing this shit. In New York, I got a shake in this bitch. Shake, 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 shake.
Shake it up.
Peel back your toupee.
Peel it back.
Money move to conversate.
Money.
Put them up on the plate.
Put them up.
Baby shaking in the way.
She shake.
Hit the flashlight to see her face.
Flash.
And she looking like a snack.
Access granted.
Working bag on the way.
Woo. Up in a sink the room. Swerve. But I shake the room.
You are now listening to the sounds of WJA.
Yeah. Suck your mum, foolish prick. Bust your gun. Stop talking shit. If I call Aki, you'll see what I done is champagne pappy.
Wait,
a star for a law. Bro, still got a dog in the car. Bros on deck, beef online. No, not crap. Ask my accountant for this year's profit. Only time that I'm doing loads on neck. If bro come here with extension,
what?
Half man bobbing and weaving. I test out the Aventador. That's a goat in a lamp. How can I be a vegan?
Sorcerer. I can't sit on a fence. Bro had a ting in events. They make subs online. I can't understand. I never been on a bench.
Never.
Get money and take flights. Before I rap, I was out late night. Back of the cab with a burner. Like Steph London on a date night. Police lights give me anxiety. MacD's didn't want to hire me.
No.
With me and Scat Rock, them boxes are magic.
Now entering an invaded dog zone.
I'm inquiring. Tell these fuck boys stop trying me. And my mad friends doing inquiry.
Like King, yeah, I came and I murked it. 15, yeah, I had a chain, but I jerked it. Man can't talk about whips or peas. Got S Cross sitting there covered in virtue.
Fuck's it.
You can't even.
Almost
in
range.
You said your mom, you gotta leave the car.
ends. And it's foul because it ain't going to be back on.
Detecting additional hostile contacts.
One day there's dons at the door, then next day Heathrow Terminal 4. It's a shame, what she needed was a strong man in the house. Fuck that, I'ma be the man in your house. Like, we'll come home, there's a man in the house. Like, your mum was the only strong man in the house.
Wait!
Then I'm murdered. Five guns.
honor if you want your birthday. Oh, baby, you be lining your verses. I be hearing say you buying them purses. I can't even lie, you ain't my type. You ain't even all that fine in person. I can guarantee you if you my kind, she got every bag you can imagine. Big house, I can really be bragging. 100,000 in my mouth like what's happening. Not the big cheap tea, that's embarrassing. He ain't me, you can keep the comparison. My bitch, probably one of the baddest. Good girl, turning into a sad. Dispatch, got a problem in traffic. We came through, imagine G-Wagon. Low-key, I've been keeping it classy. Could be really out here doing them nasty. Niggas couldn't even see me in last year. Just started and them niggas in last year. I ain't even tried to when I passed them. Giving looks, I contribute to fashion. Drop a song, I be giving them caps. Stand alone, not your regular rap. Brand new car is noisy. Come through when it's roaring. You ain't gotta worry. Don't care about your boyfriend. See me ain't getting nervous. I damn near did it perfect. Work hard and determined. It's safe to say I earned it.
Target, look at it! there? Knock, knock.
Incoming hostiles detected. Extraction called for.
People are just trying to kill
them. Ready for pickup.
Vehicle is on site.
Can you start it?
Cargo extraction begun.
Thank you.
Beta Dark Zone.
I got 68 exotics. What do I do with it? Exotic. Internal.
Secure a skyscraper. This may take a while. Hope you cleared your schedule.
You scream? Don't you shoot them and then just drop your stuff? Drop your hive or drop something? So you mark them with the blue screen, and then you drop a, like a hive or drop some type of thing, and then they all fall. Those fire flames are like 20 feet long. What he said. You mark them and drop them. Now they just fall open. Unless they die. I think they just stagger.
Accessing server. Fuel terminals detected nearby.
Push the button for you guys. He's right here. Crit damage. It also runs a whole red, all red build, and then rely on the healer. Well, does it if to 15%? I saw the video. The video was like you don't take him down all the way to the bar so he doesn't break anything. And then you just have him chase you. And then run him again.
Target.
Roll everyday carrier. Armor, armor regen, and skill damage. What are we looking for? What? Oh! I told you, like, T-O-T-U... like 9, Ranger was the best. Chest piece, right? What brand is that? Let's go. Where you guys go? Hmm.
Active terminal detected.
It's funny that picking up that turret was something recent. So my troop page I built, a new one I just built, I could face 10 people. I could easily face 10 people with one-on-one, but two versus one can't. Yeah, it was OP.
Accessing server. Field terminals detected nearby.
Yeah, it's her chest piece. Her chest piece is skill kills have 30% chance of cooldown. Why don't we take that turret to the
terminal controlled?
So what? To the infusion. 25% damage. It doesn't do anything.
Fire.
Were they mad about the soundboard? I got finished. Why am I on fire? This Thermos. We can start it. Let's start it. Yeah, let's start it. You want to stop it here?
Safe area entered.
I got an impress, but not the one you were looking for. Did people join you mid incursion? No, right?
You have been promoted to group leader.
Can't invite you. Let's get this started.
An agent from your clan has joined your team.
He's for what?
A clan member has joined your team. Another agent is now group leader.
24 hours? Oh, how is that possible? Look at my screen real quick. I got the mask. this. Got to go back. All I did. We burn all the gear and just collect the exotics. You're my leader. DJ, your leader. Write whatever I want and then pick whatever voice I want and just create it as a button. Why is it always jumping out of the boat? Like the Humvees and stuff. Crazy. Except for Fox. Fox is not a crazy Fox. What am I doing? Season truck? We just go to the dark zone. Just go to the dark zone.
We'll send a helo for extraction when you're done. We haven't been able to get a hold of Agent Barker. We don't know what you're walking into. So Bell dropped you outside the estate's gardens.
Let's go, let's go,
you'll
let's go,
need
let's
to
go.
Find a way onto the grounds to secure the site.
Got decoys. Look at that. You see my decoy right here? Right next to my dinosaur? Right there, it's a dinosaur. Want to touch my decoy?
Nice.
Watch me on Twitch. You die. Watch me die on Twitch. Or YouTube. You can't see me. Look, I'm too quick. Look how fast. Can't barely see me. Look at that. I'm a blur. Can't see nothing. Can't see nothing. No, he's not split up. Okay, I'm going. See ya. Bye. We're just killing ads.
Heads up.
up, Agent. Cleaners on site. Take out those hostiles and secure the garden.
Okay, I'm here. Oh gosh. Yeah.
How the hell did they transport that thing? Agent, the cleaners have a napalm mortar. I think I know why we lost contact with Barker. You want to secure the garden, you're gonna need to take out that turret.
No, just take
them. Heads up, Agent. These cleaners must have developed a new fueling system. They're not wearing their regular gear. So if you were planning on blowing their tanks, you're gonna need to find a new way to handle this.
I'm coming.
Serious trauma detected. An agent needs assistance.
Where my decoy?
Agent out of action. Agent, decease.
Don't die again. That's our decoy.
To reach the gate.
Is it easy? None of us
damn
died.
It. There's no way into this state from here. Try the courtyard. There should be a gate.
Shut up.
Looks like the cleaners have been through here, but they didn't sanitize the place. This isn't their style. Something's off. Do you need to secure the estate if we have any hope of locating those civilians? Is that a dragon? What the hell were they planning here? Be careful, Agent. Check out the truck. Make sure it's not rigged to blow or something.
Top front.
We can figure out what to do with it later.
North. We got all reds too. Okay, where am I going? I'm going. All reds. I don't care.
It's a trap. Cleaners incoming. Be careful. They're headed for the truck. That thing is basically a bomb.
Okay.
Striker drone detected. Hostile Striker drone detected. Vital signs critical.
Agent, you should be clear to approach the front gate. Hopefully you can access the estate from there.
Hostile detected.
Damn it, we missed one. Hostile's headed for the truck. Stop that cleaner. Sorry about that. You should be clear now. Head through the gate. Division agents? Can you hear me? This is Mackenzie Merritt. Cleaners attacked the community. We've taken heavy losses. I've moved the remaining survivors to a safe room. I don't know how much longer we can hold out here.
Hey man, how are you?
There's a secret entrance in the library. I can track you on the security cameras and guide you to us. It's Mac again. You found the library. That's great. To the left of the painting above the fireplace, there should be a book on the third shelf. Pull on the book to open the secret entrance.
Oh, got there before you guys.
You need to hurry and find those civvies before the cleaners do.
Oxidizer with last
name. Sorry if I startled you, Agent. That was me. I think someone is trying to break into the vault.
Killed our security team. He's using some special fuel. The flames had a weird color and decimated everything in their path. Please, be careful, Agent.
We need to neutralize that cleaner. That room could go up in minutes. If the fire doesn't kill you, the lack of oxygen will.
Oxygen.
Some pipes that run through that antique distillery. If they're still full of alcohol, that cleaner just found another accelerant.
Oh, That's insane. You try to eat Scorpio? Flying. It's me. I'm the ad. It's like I'm the ad.
Him off, and now he's more deadly and furious.
Did he go to mute? Can he? Okay, alright, so no, two's not available, four is available. Four. Come here, four. Candy, get on four. Alright, I'm on four. Rushers, rushers. Sorry, I was stuck on the fire.
Survivors out of there.
Yeah, it's on the water for you. I think it's the whole team.
Saving us, Agent. I think the vault door was damaged in the attack. The ventilation system is still working, so we're okay to sit tight until you're ready to defend some helpless civilians. You're probably gonna need the jaws of life or some explosives to open the door. Although, not sure, explosives down here would be the best idea.
Well, I think it's the whole team.
And, good luck with the lovebirds. Lovebirds?
I went down. I ran into
You're
the fire.
Lucky this whole thing didn't collapse when the cleaners breached the bar. Wonder what the Merits originally used this for.
I just picked up one.
Looks like the cleaners ambushed the estate from the tunnels and the lawn. There should be a gate nearby that leads out to the lawn.
Do you want me to run the first spot?
Yeah.
Door's closed. What the
hell? Hostile radio intercepted.
Looks like right winged out.
We got this, babe. Those agents are trapped.
Good. It's something. I don't know why I'm using this, but I don't want to try it. Oh, we got both eyes. Oh.
Hope they like the toys we brought.
Yeah, we got red.
Don't worry, babe. Got you covered.
I love our kids.
Oh, shit. Those lovebirds. If the lovebirds organized this invasion, you need to be prepared for anything. Rumor is they have access to Shaytech. Not sure if Conley made them honorary agents or if they have another fairy godmother, but
what?
It's starting to make sense why our first team was overrun so quickly.
Rogue defender drone detected.
I'm defending this guy.
Honey, could really use some kid love.
One loving kiddo incoming.
Supreme.
I'll see.
Down. Dead.
Now
dead.
Let's sterilize those intakes. That agent killed our people.
They'll get what's coming to
us. Oh, I'm sorry.
Rogue shot trap detected.
I can fix you, kid. Get ready to die, agent.
Rogue sniper turret detected. Hostile sniper turret detected.
Don't worry, babe. Got you covered. I love our kid.
Guys in.
Oh, immediate medical assistance needed.
Calling in the babysitter. I love that we got snipers to protect the kids. You're gonna be such a good dad. Hey, can you use some baby backup?
Gotcha. Get incoming.
Jason, feel better already.
With the sniper turret above his head. Mr. Hive, remember?
Rogue sniper turret detected.
Oh. Hostile sniper turret detected.
Got sniped.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
I got sniped.
Agent out of action. An agent needs assistance.
Wipe. Wipe.
Agent killed.
At least they're not healing. Wait.
Agent down.
All right, let me switch. Let me switch.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Looks like right flanged out.
We got this, babe. Those agents are trapped.
One second.
Oh, babe. More playmates for the kids.
Hope they like the toys we brought.
Send one of the kids to watch your back.
Thanks, babe.
Oh, shit. Those lovebirds. If the lovebirds organized this invasion, you need to be prepared for anything. Rumor is they have access to Shade Tech. Not sure if Conley made them honorary agents or if they have another fairy godmother, but it's starting to make sense why our first team was overrun so quickly.
You saw me pull out the snowball.
You're no match for our kid!
Love.
One loving kiddo incoming.
All
three
keep us safe. They killed our kid. We'll make them pay for what they did. I can fix you, kid. Get ready to die, Agent.
Rogue sniper turret detected. Hostile sniper turret detected.
Don't worry, babe. I can go cover you.
I love I need a roof.
You're no match for our kid!
Pay for this. You fucker, you're taking it from me.
Watch out for Lady Lovebird. Sounds like she's become more dangerous since you made her a widow.
Pick it up. You want the Emily's card? Yeah, I should have threw the grenade. You're right. Yeah, should have. Oh, I got an exotic. Oh, you know what it is, right? Oh, did you see my inventory? Did you watch my inventory? Know this look. I hold the cheat and then now I can. It's just weird how. No, we wiped. Grab those and burn them. Oh, he did right. On a call. Oh, that's when we were collecting. That's why. can go to the DZ with the rest of them. Again. I thought someone actually gave it to me. Oh, that's right. Okay. Candy stole it.
Entering safe area.
I've got the biggest inventory in DC.
Yeah, well, this is Holodeck World. I'm still pulling it.
Hey, I'm out of
blueprints. Why does she have nothing? Alright, change to your alt. Let's go. I don't know. Oh, so check out this. Look at these ugs.
An agent has left your group. You are now group leader.
Yep, yes, sir.
Good to see you. You need to craft something?
Craft a teepee?
With permanent expulsion from the secure area.
I got some to spare if you want. Do you just get it?
All her clothes, room.
You don't have family?
I didn't know you guys.
My nanny that lived with us for 10 years passed away on Sunday.
Right, I understand that, but does she not have any, like, relatives? Or?
Does she have a will or something? There's 7 of us here. We can do dark hours. We could do dark hours. 7 of us. Wait, there's a tower.
Invaded dark zone.
What is the talent? On this Discord right now.
They're going for it!
We can't do dark hours with our DPS.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
Alright, the rest of them now. Do this. Restart it up.
Leaving evaded dog zone.
No, you come.
Nearby agent has become rogue.
Come. What is this? What is this? Palmer? Wait.
Now entering an evaded dog zone. Agent killed.
Okay.
Vital signs critical. Agent down. Engaging landmark. Safe area entered.
Yeah, I saw him. I saw him yesterday, the day before yesterday.
Entering invaded dark zone.
Oh my gosh. Guys, you can't aim.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
Landmark engaged. Agent out of action. Agent vital signs, zero.
Yeah, we just need four. We just need at least four.
Right. Safe area detected. Right. Now entering an invaded dog zone. Vital signs critical. Agent incapacitated. Agent vital signs, zero. Safe area entered. Entering invaded dark zone. Engaging landmark.
He never used a sniper, he only used the rifle.
Serious trauma detected.
Is it?
Agent out of action.
Really is. No.
Agent vital signs.
He uses LMG.
Zero. Safe area detected. Now entering an invaded dark zone. Immediate medical assistance needed. Agent down. Agent deceased.
He's regained some faith in me again.
No, that's not good.
Entering safe area.
Get your gun.
Really,
you gotta follow me?
We could fill up a whole community with whole clan. We would keep trying to zone in until we got everybody in, and then we would do fucking four on fours or we take an area in DZ and we go, okay, you can't go past here, you can't go past here, and we would just have fucking battles back and forth until some dickhead would ruin our fun.
Well, we can do this now.
We used to have so much fun doing that.
Detected nearby.
Here, I'm gonna start inviting. Why?
We gotta get out of DZ.
Get the fuck out of DZ.
One versus two, and they foam me.
Of course they do. That's DZ. I'm inviting you to
at the door. They foam.
Invite to another agent's group. Receive.
It's okay.
Invite
it's okay.
Kendi. Next, I don't have.
Safe area detected.
Why can't I invite Fox to group?
Because I suck.
You clearly do, because I can't invite you. I can join you, but I can't invite you. Let me try this way. No, I can't invite you, because crossplay is.
A clan member has joined your team.
Oh wait, Kendi
is Kendi's on crossplay.
What? Jay is online. Capone is online.
He is online? But
it says he's in DZ South right now. Capone is. I don't have Nexius on my friends list, so somebody's else gonna have to invite him.
Give me.
What? You don't need fucking lead to invite somebody.
Yes, I do.
Oh my goodness gracious. Fine.
Wait, you didn't start. Wait, hold on. You gotta start the raid.
Oh yeah, that's right. That would help.
Dude, start the raid. Like, I can't invite anybody.
That's why I couldn't invite him. I was like, what the fuck? James thought he had me blocked or something.
That wouldn't be a bad thing at this point.
I'm so not taking you anywhere with me.
Please start this. What are we doing? Which one? Right?
I don't know, Fleeter. What are we doing?
Black Tusk have occupied the Washington National Airport to bring in troops,
Discovery.
Equipment, supplies, and God knows
normal,
what else.
Please.
We need to shut down this operation.
Oh, they have raid directives.
Any chance of countering these assholes?
They have raid directives.
I will quit this fucking game forever if you put some
Do it.
I thought
you went to
do it now.
God.
It's time to get to the chapel.
Oh my god.
An agent from your clan has joined your team.
Invite to raid. Sam. To raid.
Agent joined your raid group. A clan member has joined
what
your team.
What raid are we doing?
The first one.
Yeah, the easy one.
Okay. How do I invite? rogue.
Go to clan?
I am. It doesn't give me that option.
He's probably already in the group then.
Because I'm already in the group.
Yeah.
Oh, got it.
An agent from your clan has joined your team.
So who are we missing? That's 7 people, right?
Yep.
Okay, yeah. That's all we need. Let's do this shit. He ain't never done this. This ought to be great. Boomer's going to be hilarious.
Just watch him drop in 1 second.
Well, he's same as the boss in Incursion. He's got, like, limits. He's got caps on his damage you can do to him. Unless you do some fucking crazy shit where, like, you one-tap him with Dodge City Holster. Which I still think people do.
Dodge City Holster and Regulus. I've heard about that.
Yep. All right.
Fucking
Your
I
first
never got
raid.
I
mark,
don't even
mark.
Have that, so.
This the first raid that ever came out?
Yes.
Yeah.
Alright. I've done some of this. But it was a very, very long time ago.
I don't have my heal build with me, by the way.
I have mine on me if we need it. You shouldn't need it, though. I'm running. I'm putting in some work on my Ouroboros here, though, since I just got it.
The mortar team is on standby to soften up the perimeter so you can get through.
It's not on level 12 already?
No,
the barrage is on its way!
Oh, wait, it doesn't stagger you anymore?
Yeah, it does. Just depends on where you're at.
Yeah, the stagger.
System intercepting our mortar rounds. Only a few got through.
Shit.
Isn't there three of them?
You have to push through, Agent.
Only two.
This is our one shot of this place.
I knew you were going to shoot that. I knew you were going to shoot that.
God, I haven't ran this in almost a year.
Year? Shit, it has been fucking years.
Great, what size are we going? It's going left, it's going right.
I'm on.
I haven't run this almost close to, like, a decade. It feels like it's getting that close.
Is this on Nintendo?
It should be.
Chungo's on right. Chungo's on right.
Okay.
Who's getting kicked?
On the left.
Yeah, let's not all rush to the Nexus. Just one person, please.
Jesus, guys.
You just freaking drone. I got hit by three of them.
What the fuck hit me? Oh, this asshole behind me? Alright, that's cool, I got you.
You get up, DJ?
Yeah.
This is kinda messed up.
Copper in the back. I only need two other people with me.
I'm dead. Dude, Ouroboros is like, oh shit, what's up, slow pokes? I'm already here. Gosh, y'all are so slow.
That was it?
Yeah, that's the raid.
No.
That's all, folks.
Looks like it's coming from the terminal. Get in there and see if you can pinpoint the source.
Alright, who's gonna call middle? Who wants to call computers? Yeah. We have
computers?
To do computers. Yes, okay. We have to. We don't have damage to do it without it.
Because the loot.
Oh shit about what I'm doing.
It looks like Nex and.
No.
Wait, who's calling computers?
Okay, Rogue, did you do this before?
No, I've never done this.
Okay, so there's these two boxes right here that have to come down before you can actually do damage. These boxes over here can only be damaged by that turret thingy. So when those things come up, someone has to get behind these and shoot them down.
And don't overheat. Yeah, yes, don't overheat. And you have to shoot Boomer in the back. So the best thing to do is run to one of the turrets and then kind of jump away from him that turns his back to him, because you gotta shoot him in his back in order to put him into, like, down on the ground, which then he takes damage.
All right, let's go.
Yeah, then when we call damage, everybody focuses on Boomer.
Yep. Ready? Right. Who's got the back turret?
I'll take the back turret.
Okay, then.
Count it down.
Three.
Three, two, one, go.
Seems to be some kind of high-tech defensive system.
I don't have a fucking... Where's the meter?
There it is.
Up those ads if they're on the other side.
More ads?
Why is this one still open?
Do we still have a...
Yeah, we still have one right here.
Oh shit.
So you're in and...
Defense system node disabled.
All right,
now. Oh, he's got an eye on me.
Eyes on Fox. Somebody.
I got it. Is D. He is a dog.
Alright, I got an eye. Somebody come take him off of me.
You hold eye until you bring him all the way to the front.
Alright, I'm bringing him to the front then.
I do.
He's got the backpack. Shoot his chest, don't forget.
God damn it! They hit the marble!
Shoot him.
I'm shooting his backpack. He's not doing that.
Defense system reactivating.
He has a dog.
Vital signs critical. Defense system right. Has reactivated.
Tighten them around.
Here's a backup.
Hostile defense systems active.
Alright, he's here. He's here. He's here. He's here.
You can't. You have to shoot the things on the ground. The things again.
Got to shoot the blue. Got to shoot the blue.
Watch out behind you, Nexus. I got it.
All right, assistance.
I'm down. I have the gun.
Defense system node disabled.
We got it. I can't have I and then run the minigun too, guys. So y'all either if y'all see me off the minigun, and I still got
eye. Everybody was getting up. He's got eye on somebody else. Shoot his chest. Shoot his chest.
The repair module is working.
I'm on 45. I'm on the front.
Defense system node disabled. Defense system node disabled.
All right, bringing them back around to the back.
All right. I'm not there. I'm getting there now. All right, he's down.
All weapons. I can't see the computer. Nexus, do you have steel? Got A.
Defense system has reactivated.
Too late.
Yep.
Hostile defense system.
Fuck you.
Here you go.
Enemy
contact here.
I'm down.
Defense system node disabled.
No, you can't.
Okay, you got it.
All right, I got eye.
Defense system disabled. Defense system node disabled.
He's down.
They got me.
I'm coming.
An agent needs assistance.
Turn around. He's down. Bring him back in.
Defense system node
disabled.
Defense system node disabled.
Got an eye on me. I'm going.
Agent down. Defense system disabled. Defense system node disabled.
Alright, so which one?
Front. We got Candy. I got him.
Turn around for me.
Hold on. All right, go ahead.
Immediate medical assistance needed. Agent down.
Yeah, guys gotta really focus on those ads. They're killing me over here on this gun.
We only got one gun left. Okay.
Alright, I'm back at the gun.
What do we got?
Everything but D.
C.
I got A.
We missed it.
Defense system has reactivated.
Wait, no, it did say deactivated. We did get it. Nope, we did not.
Nope, we did not.
Hostile defense system active.
It's the computers that are so fucking important.
I got it overheated. Give me a sec. There we go. Turn him. Turn him. Turn him. Alright, I got him. I'm running. Somebody get on the gun.
He's jammed it right now.
You can't kill the ads while they're in the blue.
Right.
So you gotta move them out of it. Oh.
Dedicated on ads, and we need to be quicker on computers. That is the whole trip to this. Is
don't
computers.
Leave the computer area. You can kill ads. You don't have to run up to the ads. Just
stay behind.
Right, I'll stay in computer area.
We need another person in the computer area.
As long as I can get someone that communicates to me about that, then I'll call them.
Source of energy signal confirmed.
What?
Okay. You just started.
Kill the these guys are.
Stay on A and B, and the other guy who's on computer stay on C and D.
At least killing Hive in the middle of this
section.
I'm
covering
right here.
43 and 44 for ads.
He's still after me.
They revived you, but
an agent needs assistance.
I got him down.
One drop five.
What number?
Are up. It is, what is that?
D, got it.
I got the gun. There we go. All right, somebody get on 41.
Who's the eyeball on?
Whoever's on the gun. Whoever's on the gun.
Medical assistance needed.
Okay, I got you.
Agent down.
I gotta come up front. Somebody get on 45.
I'm unstoppable!
The numbers?
D&C!
Getting B. I'm getting Charlie.
Defense system has reactivated.
Yep.
Damn it. Hey,
are y'all calling those wrong?
No, we're definitely calling them right.
Hostile defense system active.
We weren't ready for him at any time.
I need this thing shot so I can kill these ads.
But stay still.
Defense system node
25.
Somebody's gonna shoot for you. Shoot you.
Alright, I'm gonna try to come your way.
Which way? Oh.
Okay. Defense system disabled. Defense system node disabled.
I got eyeball on me. I shot his healer and everything on the front. Okay. I'm bringing him a 45 right now.
Ready. Down.
Where's the healer?
A, B, and C. Alright, wait, I don't know how to read those. I'm reading them wrong.
B and D. A, B, and D. A, B, and D. I got A.
I got B.
I'll do B.
Defense system entry activated.
Yep.
Immediate medicine. Hostile defense system active. Agent out of action.
Someone is ready on the front.
Disabled. Defense system node disabled. Defense system disabled.
Hold still a foot, you're taking too much damage, bro.
Just give up! Alright!
Come on, bitch.
Three times over,
kiddo. Oh!
Two guns destroyed. Damage is on the back again. I'm on gun wherever he's at. Whoever got eye.
Alright, well, Fox has it. Fox has it.
Fox.
Turn him around.
I'm trying.
System deactivating.
A, B, and C.
I got B.
I got C.
I can't do anything. Oh,
this is A, but we activated quarter of the circle.
Okay. Ignore all the ads in front. I can't kill him. Start the second cannon.
An agent needs assistance.
Oh my god.
I'm down.
Defense system node disabled.
On the other side.
Disabled.
Okay. Who is supposed to be staying inside of the computer?
I know I am, but I'm taking a lot of damage over here.
Gotta shoot him from where you are.
I'm always being quick.
Low. Defense system node disabled.
I know, because I'm being shot by all directions.
Vital signs critical.
You're trying to kill all the ads.
Agent incapacitated. What?
Might as well.
Might as well. Agent
killed. We gotta focus on those computers.
And remember, when his little chest piece is green, that means he's healing. You have to shoot that.
Agent down.
Okay, it looks
just
like
in case you guys forgot about that.
We're doing enough DPS.
Wiping again.
Serious trauma detected.
We're doing enough DPS that we don't agent need everybody killed. Doing DPS on the boss. We can just
an agent needs assistance.
Focus on the front side and back side of the ads.
Defenses.
Yeah, to be honest with you, like, cause he takes so little. Like, you can only take two bars off at a time. We don't need everybody to damage him.
Yeah, just.
I'll just sit on the heads then.
I like it.
Yeah, let's just.
I'm gonna get 41 this time.
Okay, so the guy, the people
who's
on the
other person in the computers with me, is it Nyx?
Yeah,
you need three.
Okay, Nyx, stay on D and C, and I'll handle A and B.
Yeah, D and C. Okay.
Mm-hmm. And just call if it's three, but just one of us needs to go in there and snag it. Be okay. Ready?
Yep.
3, 2, 1, go.
Source of energy signal confirmed.
This is a kind of high-tech defensive system. See if you can turn it out of position.
We got me
Who's got eye?
I got eye. Don't shoot him. Don't shoot him.
Dark Fox has got eye.
Don't shoot him. No.
Quit. Listen to what he's saying. If he's saying quit shooting it, quit shooting it. You can build stacks off the little cones in the little healing box.
I can't get the... Okay, I got the guy now. Got the guy now, finally. Let's go, let's go.
No. Ready?
Nope.
No.
Switch. Switch.
What number? What letter? What letter?
Dog. Dog. Dog.
B.
Dog.
Defense system has reactivated.
Missed it.
All right, I gotta take a call. Work on ads.
Defense system node disabled.
Get those ads around me. He's down.
Letter.
Letter is... Boy. I'm coming back.
God, I love this repair module! It's working! The damage is the defensive module! On me! Now!
Alright, that was great.
Armor.
Love it. I ain't gonna say no to that.
The repair module is working!
Alright, some Rogue. Turn him around.
Call it.
Apple boy.
Apple.
Okay. Alright, I got eye and I'm gonna die. 41 things? 41? Shoot his chest, broke.
Shoot him. One more phase, guys. One more phase.
I'm almost there. Oh crap, I'm shooting you. He's down.
Let's go.
Yeah, we did it.
We did? Stick a little bit. It's the computers. It's literally all computers here. If you don't get computers, it just totally fucks you. Get ammo before we go into drone hell.
Let me get pulse, actually. I'll swap over to pulse.
Mark, yeah, pulse here's your... Take this mod from really quick. This is for your decoy. Now you got right. You got life and duration on decoy, so when we do incursion. Everybody ready?
Up.
Let's go. Oh, keys and whatever pull.
Yep. Keys. I'll show you keys. I remember all this shit. Why is there no drones? Did they take drones?
Because you have to hit the button. You have to hit the button.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Ready? Three.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
Two. I got shocked. Is someone supposed to press something else?
Maybe we need to wait until whoever's
no,
back
I think
there.
I gotta go in.
Guys, I'm not here yet. I keep trying to tell y'all that. You're not listening?
No, we can't hear you. I thought we were talking to the phone.
I gotta pull the switch anyways.
Oh yeah.
Alright. Okay. I'm
ready.
Here you go.
Okay.
Wait.
Waiting on you,
Kenny.
There we go.
Put your crowd out. Nope, got it. Got it. That's it. No more keys. Say bye. Nope. Sorry.
Better get their key. Shit, I might have enough on this character from fucking the million times we did it before.
I left my ass off if this actually dropped the whole horse to me. That would be hysterical.
Don't pick it up though, just screenshot it.
Alright,
alright, everybody got the key?
What about the backpack stuff?
What? Wait.
Backpack trophies and stuff?
There's only one when we go on the wing, but here's the thing. We have 4 and 3, so who's, I guess, group one?
No, remember, we go one on one side, and then we kill one. We kill the other one.
I always thought we split up.
Yeah, we split up.
No. The last thing we used to do is, like, one person goes on one side, and then we just burn one on the sides.
I mean, it's up to y'all, but I've always split.
Network access point detected.
Group A goes one side,
patch into that
goes
terminal.
The other
side. See what we
can
find.
Me and Lucian and
you can burn one side quick.
Who knows how to do the mechanics?
I do. I'll be on the other side then.
Alright, me and Lucian on this side. We'll take Rogue over here with us.
Everybody else on B.
And then everybody else on B.
Transfer complete.
And we'll take care of the mechanics because I can't remember.
It's going to take a few minutes.
Call out fucking
hostile radio intercepted.
Alright, so there's a sniper up there. Please kill that sniper as fast as you can.
So what we're going to do is go ads, and then we're going to, when Lucian tells us not to shoot the big guy, because he might have to tell us, okay, we'll stop shooting him. But we're going to take on ads and shoot the big guy.
Which is the damage phage, purple or orange?
Orange.
Orange is damage phage. Okay, so orange cloud, damage phase, purple cloud, hide
survive.
For cover.
Where are you at, front, middle, back?
I am in front of the plane. Ready?
Well, no, which one, which panel do you have? I don't have any lit up, it's your side.
I know,
it's
the front of the plane.
Okay, front.
Ready?
Gotta count it down. Three, two,
three,
one. Go.
That's it.
Toxic gas detected.
Here they come.
Yeah, they start doing more.
Okay. Yeah, just burn them.
I got eye.
Yep.
Serious trauma detected.
All right, three, two, one. Go.
Acceptable.
Survive, guys. Survive.
Who
do we kill first? I forgot.
Doesn't matter. Just kill one of them.
Just kill one of them.
No matter who you kill.
people. We got a boat on our side. What the fuck?
We killed this one over here.
Toxicity at critical levels. That agent needs assistance.
There we go now.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
Going off his data, Isaac can't help. Razorback must be the new mobile weapon system Black Tusk brought in. It's definitely some kind of vehicle, but there's no mention of its intended combat role. But we should blow it the fuck up regardless.
Drop some high roll shit, though. I forgot how good a roll was dropped from here.
Yeah, it's kind of like legendary drop, isn't it?
I think so. A backpack trophy on the wing if you haven't done it. All the way out. Oh, we got Lucy Buddy time. Let's go.
Love her.
Lucy Buddy, we're home.
Razorback might still be parked in the main offloading area. Head through baggage handling, then the mall.
We should only have one key so far, right?
Her backpack trophy should be right here.
So no, I already have it.
I think it's for Rogue.
Fragment, I think.
The thing here is we gotta find all those stupid purple little teddy bears or whatever. Backpack trophies down there somewhere, around here somewhere.
There.
Yeah, we don't want to go out here yet. Oh, okay, we're
going. Anyone went. Yep. We can wait here, we can wait here. Okay.
I think everybody's here.
Not Sam or Foot yet.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Yeah.
Weasel isn't responding.
Yeah, don't go for dead. Don't go all the way to the front.
All elements be ready for contact.
Don't go all the way to the front because we can't get the keys like that way.
Oh no, that's when we push all the way through.
Yeah, I know.
Are we not gonna run all the way through to the door?
No, we are. We just have to get
everybody together. Get the first.
Oh, crap. You guys are up there already. Go. Go. Just run.
I'm gone. Somebody's gonna throw a grenade back there, but. I'm running through all these. I'm running straight for the door.
I'll be behind you just in case. Where are you? We'll see you.
I'm all the way up front, running past the Chungo.
On the move!
Weapons to break!
Alright.
I threw the grenade in there, it didn't work.
Alright, the elevator where we are is the second key.
Alright, we come out and kill these ads now.
Come inside and
you gotta throw a concussion grenade.
I did.
Okay.
Agent needs assistance.
I was trying to help. I was trying.
Fucking getting bombarded back here.
I saw that.
Nobody fucking cared.
Yourself.
Be ready for anything.
All right. Let's go.
Who
get
knows
the
what other nasty
here.
Surprises these guys have in store?
Get one in the door, and then you get the other one.
Did everybody get the one in the elevator? So I'm good to leave the elevator.
Yeah, as long as you pick it up and then go back. Go back where everybody is and pick up that one.
Is there four of them or was there five?
I think there's like seven or eight.
What? Who are we looking for? Keys? There's about seven or eight. You should be on your fifth key right now.
One, two, what? Three, four.
We're on our third key.
Third.
Yeah, third key.
I'm about to say, I missed two then.
Yeah, third key.
Fucking foot. Fucking foot. This is why we can't have nice things.
The next key.
Oh, I'm good.
The fuck was that?
Dude, Rogue is hilarious. You're like running the whole time, no matter what you're doing, you're just like running.
Oh yeah.
You're running in place.
Yeah, yeah, you're like running. I don't even know what you're doing.
What, right now I'm running?
Yeah, you're running.
Dude, you're like standing right here, just running.
Skills, man.
He's running in place, it's hilarious.
He's moon running.
Let's go.
All right, who's let's do Lucian, me, and Rogue on Buddy. Or out of Rogue, James, Sam.
Fuck.
Who has the highest DPS out of y'all three? Because
I have no clue. Me.
All right, fuck it. Me, Rogue, and Lucian over on Buddy's side.
Okay, so there's a blue side over there, and there's a red side on this side. There's two, whatever, dogs, metal dogs, and their health has to be decreased at the same time.
Same time.
So we basically have to sync each other's up to this.
Yes, mm-hmm. Buddy. The blue guy, the blue side, that one takes less damage, and the red side takes a lot of damage. But they also deal the opposite. Like the blue one doesn't deal a lot of damage, and the red one deals a lot of damage. That's what I said, right? Did I get that right? All right.
So yeah, something like that.
Let's go.
And if they do go in the middle for whatever reason, if we get them out of sync, somebody has to come to the computer, and we have to be able to hit these computers to unsync them again.
Oh,
yeah, they just heal themselves.
And hey, Rogue. They spin around.
Stand over here with me. Come over here. This is where I like. We're going to go. When this door's open, we're going to go inside and draw Buddy in here. Okay?
I'm going on Buddy as well.
And right. The rest of you should be on this side?
Yes.
Yeah, everybody else over there with a foot.
Yeah, so this is Lucy. All we have to do is watch the meter and take her down. But she attacks a lot.
And you gotta call out when she goes down, because she's gonna do a spin around thing and you've gotta be in cover.
Yeah.
Okay, who's gonna do the call out? Okay, I will, I guess. I'll call when she spins.
And Rogue, just watch those meters and they'll make sure you don't exceed us, you know. We'll tell you to back off, okay?
Yeah.
When she spins, get in cover. When both of them spin, get in cover.
Well, why can't I hit the computers?
It's all the way over there.
Hit the button. Yeah, I forgot. It's the button up here. I was like, what the hell? Computers. Ready? We're going.
Autonomous security systems activating.
That sounds bad.
Okay, they're going to spin first, so get in cover. Get in cover.
See
that white? Oh, Buddy's on this side. Alright, we'll take him to switch. buddies turns down. Need more hit points. Wait, slow down on buddy,
Yeah, slow down on buddy.
System back. Slow down
on buddy,
do not hit him.
I'm down. I need more damage on buddy.
Everybody takes more DPS. More damage on buddy.
Let buddy catch up. Get in cover.
Okay, resume on Lucy.
Oh, get buddy.
Massive overcharge detected.
Yep, get buddy. Alright, good job.
Okay, Lucy. Good. We're good. We're good. Oh. Good. Buddy.
Alright, stop on Lucy.
Buddy. Spinning.
Alright, I'm down. I don't have another revive pile.
Oh gosh.
Thank you.
I don't know what happened. Critical. I got hit.
Your buddy now. Massive overcharge. Detected.
Lots of damage on buddy, guys. Oh, they're shit. They're all fucking.
We're all dead. I don't know what happened, but we got seekered.
We got him separated.
Massive overcharge detected.
We got him synced again.
Alright.
I've got Lucy by myself.
You're gonna have to wipe one of them. You're gonna have to wipe Lucy right now.
Rogue explosive seeker mine detected. Hostile.
Get buddy.
Massive overcharge.
Yeah, we're gonna need a wipe. I'm down. Hold on. I guess they're getting up. How are y'all getting
agent
back up?
Killed.
Sam was the only one getting us up.
Assistance. It's alright. Just die.
Just die. They're all healed up.
Yeah, what happened is when we clicked the button, I didn't have anybody in the middle to click the computer. Unless I'm forgetting something.
Oh, we just have to hit them. But I'll stay in the middle.
Okay.
I'll stay in the middle.
I was thinking like we needed to hit them simultaneously in sync, and that's what we were doing to a degree, but we were going back and forth at office and like.
Yeah, that's how it's done, unfortunately. Yeah. Like we were doing fine. Like we've got strikers, like the damage was there on both sides. It's just when you get that low, I think when you get down to two bars, you guys just need to unload, pick one, I don't care, and just finish them.
Lucy's the easiest one.
Mm-hmm.
So
I guess we could have probably pushed it. You guys ready?
Yep.
Autonomous security systems activating.
That sounds bad.
Get down. Cover. All right. Buddy.
Massive overcharge detected.
Oh, don't worry.
Buddy.
Massive overcharge detected.
We're gonna burn Lucy. Go. Burn Lucy. That's it. Stay away from Lucy.
Overcharge detected.
Fucking fuck. Back. Burn buddy.
Now find Razorback and put it out of commission.
Lovebirds are gone.
You're in the wrong fight, bud.
It's the same crap. They just weak. They did it. Why is Sam crawling?
I don't know. I was thinking it was just
all
me seeing it.
Primary systems online. Primary systems at 76%. Anticipate full combat readiness.
gas in T-minus 60 seconds.
Alright, who's gonna run the crossbows? Who's gonna run...
I've got crossbows.
Yeah, I got a crossbow as well.
Sam's running like the dwarf from Notre Dame.
Okay, last key. Last key is by the...
Sam's running a hunchback from Notre Dame.
Everybody put concussion grenades on.
Concussion grenades? Hold G.
I mean, hold G.
And then press the button. This way you'll get an extra. Switch back and forth and get an extra.
I don't know if everybody has to, but we definitely needed to make sure that we take out the middle.
Anybody else seeing this?
See what?
Sam?
Yes. Oh. That's what we were talking about.
Sam is the hunchback from Notre Dame.
What the fuck?
Dude, he's got hacks.
I knew it. I always knew he was a cheater.
He moving.
Look at him. He likes to move it. Move it.
And somebody have a green screen with me? So... All
right.
I only got four key fragments. Is that right?
Yeah, that's enough.
You'll get a fifth one inside when we defeat.
I got a concussion grenade. Perfect.
So first things first, just go down and we kill ads. It doesn't start the encounter, I don't believe. I can't remember how. Oh no, we gotta all be in circles. That's right. All right, so just go down to the
left. Don't get in the circle.
Just mechanics yet.
Don't go in the circles. There's stuff on the floor. See those huge towers? Don't go near them.
So, okay.
Right. We need four people. We need one in each of the A, B, C, and D. Or 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh,
now,
Rogue,
I can probably cover a whole corner by myself, because that's
Rogue,
what's going to need to happen.
Come here.
No.
Come here. See that? See those white dotted lines on the board?
Yeah.
So those... You have to get in the circle and count down. There's going to be ads coming from both sides. Yeah, lights up green.
Yes.
You got to stay in the circle until lights up green.
All right. Chungos are going to randomly come out of each corner. You have to make sure that you... Chungos are priority. You have to get the Chungos. The good thing is most of us should be running strikers, so we should... Actually, do we have at least a striker in one in each corner?
Uh-huh.
I got striker.
Yeah, I got striker.
I know...
Who's gonna run the EMP pulse?
I'm running the incursion striker, so.
I got an EMP pulse. Oh, who walked in a circle?
Son of a bitch.
Nobody? I don't have anything, no ads coming out.
Oh, something flashed.
No,
okay.
Not for me.
Yeah, nobody's gone middle.
Alright, Fox, are you staying here? Alright, you Fox and Rogue.
I'm on four, I guess, because
okay,
I'm sitting.
I'm on three.
I'm on three.
Two. I'm on one.
Wait, who's gonna walk?
What do you mean, who's gonna walk?
Walk around. Okay, so I'll go between Kendi and DJ, I guess.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then put Rogue in between one and two. So Foot goes between three and four. And then.
One, right now, DJ?
I'm between one and
four. This is four, back is three. You're one and two.
Who's handling the circle over here where Rogue's at, over on one? Who's handling the circle?
Me.
You?
Fox.
No, give it to James. He's done it before. So we call 3, 2, 1, go in. We got four people.
All right, who's handling the circle on two?
I will go. All
right, Sam's handling the circle. Okay.
Mark, come here real quick. Come to me. Don't go through the middle, though. When we call it, there's going to be a point when they all turn green where we have to shoot this little thing right here. You see this little, like, this little cover right here? You've got to put a lot of damage into that, and then what I got to do is you got to stay in the circle, and I've got to chuck a grenade, a concussion grenade, into there. It'll light up green, and that's when this stupid fucking machine opens up, and then we can like start doing damage.
All right. Some load on it.
Remember the island, the Keener's Island. This is it.
Yeah.
With the drones that come out, so this is the fucking stupid thing we're about to fight.
It's got the three big health things on it, don't it?
Yes, you gotta shoot the little arms and then it brings the top thing up. Yeah, all of that shit is this, but way more HP.
Alright. And ads.
And ads coming from everywhere.
A lot of ads.
And chungos, and by the way, Mark, chungos are gonna come out of doors, and they're gonna come over to this computer. There's one in each corner. They're gonna try and launch these rockets. If they launch rockets, it's an AoE wipe, but we all die. So you gotta come up behind the chungo and kill the chungo ASAP.
All right.
That's you gotta shoot him in. You gotta fight. Shoot him in the butt.
In the butt.
Used to be the butt.
The butt.
All right, everybody in their circles. Everybody in their sides. James, get in your side. Get off that shit. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Everybody in.
Hold on, I gotta check my inventory. Target, did you hit?
Do not get back in the circle. Get out, everybody out, everybody out. Just kill ads and...
Gotta stay in circle the whole time. Do not get out until we throw grenades.
That agent needs assistance.
Oh, don't use your revive, guys.
No,
keep
no.
Coming. No, 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 no.
Okay. Hold up.
All right, I'm here. I'm ready.
3, 2, 1, everybody in.
Yep, so they are. On one.
Add behind you, but I cannot see him.
I don't see him. Oh, I see him now. I see him
Sounds
now.
Sounds like one's on one.
That's death.
Good drop.
I'm auto.
Please don't get out of circle.
Nobody leaves circle until they take out. Alright, someone throw it in the back.
Somebody got out again.
I'm not sure. Dude.
James went down, I think it canceled it.
Get out of circles, please.
Yeah, you gotta throw a grenade. Once grenades are front and back, then you can get out of circle.
Looks like a mortar came in and hit me or something.
Yeah, afterwards. Yeah,
there's all sorts of guys throwing grenades and all sorts of shit at you. Remember, protection from elites is God here.
Alright, we got one over on 3.
Well, I would say wait for Chungo before we go in, because it's going to come out on my side and I'm going to be fucked. I just know it.
Weapons free, Thomas.
Right, ready?
Get ready to go in. 3, 2, 1, go in. I have one bombardier on one. I can't get to one. Okay.
How are you doing? Okay. Sam, stay in there.
Dog's out on one.
Dog's down.
Okay.
Alright, I'm at 100%. Out.
Grenades in front, grenades down, we just need back.
I think everybody needs to help me shoot that grate. Grenades in the back.
I'm trying. Try to get out of the mortar area.
Agent, deceased.
Chung goes out.
Everybody in the back's almost dead.
Everybody's almost dead. It's a wipe.
An agent needs assistance.
Damn it!
He's like, I'm gonna do it by myself. He didn't realize it.
Maybe not. That's dead. That's over.
Yeah, that's a wipe.
So there's a discovery raid?
Yes. This is definitely not discovery. Because we could just go in and out of the circles as much as we want to. So does everybody's kind of got the mechanics? Who's good at grenade throwing in the front? Because I can go to the back and do it. I can solo the front, honestly. The grate and then the grenade, like... I've done this, God knows, bajillion fucking times.
Did you want me to get in the circle then, and you run back and forth?
Ooh, that's actually a good idea. But you gotta throw the grenade is the tricky part.
Yeah, I could throw it.
I could throw a grenade. I mean, yeah.
Okay. I'll go back and forth. Let you go in and out. But when you gotta call 3, 2, 1, jump in at the same time. Alright. I'll keep radio silent. I'll just kill ads.
Here we go. Let's go, boys. Yep.
Circles, do not run through it, Fox.
Damn it, James. Exactly.
All right, kill ads. And wait for Chunga.
There's no white mechanic here. You just.
Okay, once Chunga comes out, we're heading straight for the circle. It's a time thing.
James, get over your corner.
As soon as Chunga dies. We're getting in corners.
Dark! What did you just...
He keeps running through the damn circle.
I didn't run through the circle, I ran right through the middle.
I just saw you run right next to the freaking razorback, bro.
Yeah, no. I wasn't in the circle, though.
Wait, who's going to be in the circle the first time?
Alright, Chunga. Oh, crap. Where's Chunga? We got more ads.
Who's supposed to be getting M1? Oh, never mind.
Guessing. Okay, so there's one. I see one, two, and I'm guessing the one on the other side that I'm looking at is three. The four is gonna be in the back.
Come on, three. Yeah.
Four is right here. Four is on foot.
Okay.
All right.
I'm gonna try to use my hearing to hear wherever the Chunga is gonna be.
Why do we need to wait for the Chunga?
Oh, never mind. I see him.
Yeah, because the Chunga will. As soon as he's down, we're gonna get going to circles. All right. Be a countdown.
3, 2, 1, hop in.
Jump in.
Is Chungo dead?
Yeah. Chungo's dead.
Okay, go.
Well, oh, we're in. He counted it down.
You did it right.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm killing dog on one.
Yeah, dog is done. 100% on one.
Alright, shoot the grate. See what I'm shooting, Fox? Alright, now we'll go for the grenade. Grenade in one.
Agent down.
I got you.
Alright.
You got it.
Front's done.
Max done.
Yes. I'm getting. Oh, let's get
it. Okay. We'll do.
But it's not right
side. We're not gonna be able to get out.
Dark, see where I am?
Oh my god, the baby.
Yeah, I see where you're at.
Okay. So you can hide right here and then not get hit. Alright, everybody get back to our station and go to Chunga. Chunga's on one. Goes down. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Jump in circles.
popping ammo on one for you, Foot. Ammo's down on one. I see you, bitch.
Alright, ready. Soon as... Shoot the grate, shoot the grate.
Nope, you didn't. It's still red.
All right, I'll do it again. Do it again.
Too late. Get out. Get out of circles. Get out of circles.
I'm getting you out.
Agent down.
Here's the chunga.
These little fucking things don't do shit. I'm kidding. Who needs a med kit?
I do.
We all need a med kit, right?
I'm coming by you guys. Here, come here.
Chunga on me. Chunga on three. Chunga on three.
Cross shooting. Chunk goes down. Get ready for circles. 3, 2, 1. Wait. Go. No, we're good.
We're good.
Yeah, he's dead already.
Try to shoot as many ads.
I got a guy behind something I can't kill in this ad over here.
Know where it is.
Getting up.
Is that great?
I'm gonna die again.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
Get that grenade in there.
We got it. Front's good.
I guess I missed the back.
Shoot the flying thing.
Nobody goes in.
Serious trauma detected.
Go DPS.
It's on the other side this time.
Top.
An agent needs assistance. Immediate medical assistance needed.
Drones are killing us.
Agent down.
One guy's the tool.
Drones, kill the drones.
Jungle over him! Two!
That's okay. Just kill the drone.
Dropped.
Get above me. Okay, let's wait. Let's wait for the other jungle.
I'm getting med kits if I can find them. Found two.
Wait for the second jungle.
Is somebody getting picked up over there?
Yeah, we're just wiping. Nobody run through circle, Fox. Again.
Fox.
Right. What's up?
Yeah, Fox, next time just stay right where the outer rim right. is.
Wait for the next chunga. Fox ran through the circle. Okay.
As long as you step out, it goes away, so.
Yeah.
It takes like a second or two and then it goes away.
Wait for chunga. Wait for chunga, get refills, whatever you need to do.
Yep, get ammo. There's a dog on. Oh, Kenny's got
med
it.
Kits.
Med kits, if you could find them.
Yeah.
Alright. Anybody see that chunga anywhere?
Not yet.
One.
Chunga's on one.
Alright, get ready for circles. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, in circles. DJ, Kenny needs help. He has no help.
I'm helping him. Got it.
I need health or help?
Help. Both. You need both.
Thank you.
Front's good.
Chung on three.
Grenade. Let's wait.
No, it's on us foot.
It's four.
That's four.
Got him.
Drop.
No jumping in the circle. No jumping in the circle.
It's at 50%. We're going to get two Chungos now, okay, guys.
Two Chungos.
I've already killed my Chungo, by the way.
Yeah. Yep. Let's just clean up because I'm low. And I'll see if I can grab a med kit.
No,
I need some fucking med kits. They're none. I'm sitting on one right now. Never mind. He just dropped one. Thanks.
Yes.
Take out those things.
Remember, two Chungos.
Yeah, two Chungos next round.
Did you guys do damage on your back? Did you actually shoot both of the things and do damage?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, we're up down to the last, like the last panel at the top.
Nice. Well, if you did damage up there, it resets the.
I know.
Okay. Chungo's coming out on me.
Chungo on four and Chungo.
Chungo's also coming out from me.
Dog's on one.
I see him.
Is Chungo dead?
Yeah.
Get in the circle. Get in the circle.
I dropped it before you could even touch it.
Yep. Three,
ready?
Two,
three,
one, two. Circles.
No.
Yeah, it's good. You'll catch
okay,
up.
We're fine. We're fine.
As long as everybody's in.
I got some ads I cannot see over here on.
Got this one that's really close. I don't have the one that's really far. Oh, I see a medkit by you. The front's good. Don't pick me up yet. Just kill all those final ones. Two places. I'm hopping out from behind you.
One
is down.
I think it's one and two.
Yep.
Yep, two's down. Get ready to go in.
Three, two,
down.
One, go.
Don't worry, Sam. I got your back. You're still getting healing from me.
Come here, bro. No, Mark, let me give you life heals.
Grenades up.
Alright, front.
I'm coming.
Stay in the circle still. Shoot the drones.
Okay.
Critical systems exposed.
Oh my god.
Run.
That was a crazy phase right there, guys.
Vital signs critical.
That was themed really short.
We killed it in the back. Sorry.
Oh, you killed it in the back? Okay. Just survive. Do not go through the circles. Just survive.
Chungo's on one.
Chungo's on two.
Chungo's on four.
Chungo on one dead?
No, it's not one. It's not one. I'm at four.
Alright. I'm about to say, I don't see it.
I got it. Just
get alright, let's hold off. Don't get back in the circle. I need help.
This dog back here.
We got a dog over here as well.
Come here, Foot.
Oh, I got a dog right here. Yeah, I'm dead.
Do not get in circles. Just wait for the next round of Chungos.
See the dog?
Wait for the other two Chungas.
Yeah, clean up, get ammo. Look for the med kids if you got them. I got zero med kids right now.
Med kit over here. And I hear drone dog right behind me. Yep. Drone dogs want some of the smoke now.
Chungo on four. Where's the other
Chungo?
Chungo
on two.
Okay, as soon as it's down, we're going back in. Alright, get ready. Four, three, two, one. In circles.
I got a med kit. Hell yeah.
Alright, this is it. Back is down, so everybody's to the front.
Yep, as soon as you guys throw a grenade, run to the front.
Once your circle is cleared.
I don't have any grenades. Somebody's got to put a grenade in there.
Someone get a grenade in the back. Grenade in the back.
Got it.
Good, everybody in front. That's it, we got it. Everybody run. Get to your corners. Where Chungo was.
You gotta shoot the thing when it lights up.
When it lights up, you just shoot it.
Alright, four is down.
You're going to one.
Shoot it.
Move to the next one.
Console.
Go back. Come on.
That's us! Alright, that's you!
One last one.
We did it.
Incredible work. You secured the airport and taken out a bunch of Black Tusk's experimental weaponry. We've got a team to sweep the area and recover whatever they can. There's bound to be intel and equipment we can put to good use.
System restored.
Thank you.
Man, that has been years since I've done this fucking shithole.
It's been about 30 seconds.
Jeez,
and then open the box. Oh, I got an EV for somebody.
Oh, I'll take it.
Take a picture.
For real. For real. Picture. Everybody open the box.
Yep.
And then we'll see how many we get, and then we're doing rock, paper, scissors.
I didn't get it, shit.
I got one.
Alright, that's two.
Got
and
two.
I only think two were needed, right?
Yeah, only two people need it, right?
because it was James and Rogue. Everybody else has one.
Yep.
Oh shit.
Yeah, that's it. Nice. Okay, I'm dropping one up here.
I'm dropping this one right here. Hell yeah.
Thank you.
So Zach Punch needed one. And Rogue needed one.
No, Fox.
Same person.
Yeah, I dropped it. I dropped it. Fox.
Dark Fox. Stop.
Hell yeah, James. Congrats.
Thank you.
Dude, we don't have to ever come back here again.
Oh, wait a second. Who needs contractor's gloves?
And we'll do Ironworks next.
We can do it next week. Or later this week if you guys want. I mean,
yeah, we just need to recover.
Yeah, I need
I mean, I'm okay with doing this shit as long as people want to come and do it.
Oh, wow. Wow, you did it. Everybody, everybody get together. Let's take a picture.
It's still one of the best raids in any MMO I've played have been.
Everybody stay next to me. Stay next to me. Take a picture. Yeah.
Where do you want to do it? Let's do the picture in front of here. No, if we're going to do a picture, we got to get this in the background.
We could get up here.
Get up there, Rogue.
No funny business back there.
Are we doing it?
Okay, so get up there. Come over.
Squeeze in, Fox.
Yeah.
I'll come down front.
Who's the one in the white? Who's in the one in white? The cat ears. Who's the cat ears?
That's James.
Fox. James, come behind Foot.
Yeah, get in front of. Get over there by Lucian.
Get by Lucian.
Yeah,
right there.
And right there in the front.
Stay together.
There we go.
Sam,
we go.
Face forward. Sam, you're facing the wrong direction.
What the hell
is having a seizure over there?
There we go. Oh my god. There we go.
Ready? Good.
3, 2, 1. All right, that's it. All
right, we got it.
Awesome.
Get me the fuck out of here.
All right,
good job, guys.
Get that contractor's glove.
Take these contractor gloves.
Yes.
And Mark, do you need contractor gloves?
Absolutely not.
Oh, okay.
He's like, I got
fucked up. I don't need them. You see that loot resets in 1 hour.
So when we do Iron Donkey, we are gonna need a hazard protection belt. I do not have one anymore.
I got like a one that's at